It is the dance and music of Buenos Aires. And for 2 weeks, the festival and World Cup energizes the Argentine capital. Valentin Arias and Diana Paola Franco traveled from Colombia to compete. Last year, they came in third place. This time, they're hoping to make it to the top.
Tango helps me express what I feel. It's the most complete dance and the most beautiful.
It's an art that helps you express what you are feeling. If you're angry or sad, happy or in love, you can express everything in this dance.
This is the world's most important tango competition. Almost 700 couples competing to win the cup.
It is here in the neighborhood of La Boca where tango was born. It is the place where the first port of Buenos Aires was located when thousands of immigrants arrived here in search of a better life. And that's why many say that tango is full of sorrow, because it expresses the feelings of those who had to leave everything behind in their home countries and the hardships they faced when they arrived.
And the bandoneon is the instrument at the heart of the sound of tango. First crafted for religious services in the 19th century Germany, it is now in tune with tango. Roberto Gradilone has been playing it since he was a child, and now it helps him make a living.
Tango is our culture now, but in the beginning it was persecuted because of the way it was danced, or what the songs meant. And it had powerful opponents like the upper class, the Catholic Church, and the military. But slowly, it has won its place, and now it is honored.
Gabriel Soria says this time of the year is a period that helps Argentines pay tribute to the dance that has come to represent them.
For us, it is a historic moment, because it's the time when we see how tango is nurturing itself, is opening up, how it mixes with other music and cultures. But we always look back to our historical references that continue to teach us and to keep us on the right path.
A path that has come a long way since tango was born, but that continues to amaze Argentines and foreigners alike. Teresa Bo, Al Jazeera, Buenos Aires.